wherever you are. My name is Pastor Kwame. I'm so excited to have you here today to share the Word of God with you. But before we hear the Word of God, shall we bow down our heads for the word of prayer? Father, we thank you once again for today. Your people, we have come here to hear your voice. Speak to us. Touch our heart in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your word have power and dominion over our life. Change everyone through your word. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you, child of God. I'm so excited, like I said, to have you here to share the word of God with you. Today, my theme or my topic for this day's teaching or the word of God is Daniel and his prayer life. We have a lot of characters in the Bible, very powerful men that God raised in their generation or in their days. And one of those people here, Bible characters, is the man called Daniel. Hallelujah. Daniel was very strong man, strong in faith. He was very powerful in every area of his life. He was dedicated to the things of God. He was a man without blemish. He was a man full of faithfulness, responsible man, a man that feared God. And because of that, God also used him in his days. Do we still have this man like Daniel in our days? It's not easy to find some, but I can tell you, we have this same man, or this are not other Daniels in this generation. And I believe you and I, we can be like him, what he did. Though Jesus is our standard, hallelujah. But we can look at the things that the man Daniel did, and he succeeded. And when we do them according to the word of God, surely we will succeed. Subscribe to this channel for more videos.